coach, this is like a movie scene. This is not real. It's like, I feel like I'm on a set right now.
Yeah, it is.
You have John Real Casimiro. You have Dylan Capatillo. You have Steve in the house. You have everybody here.
Everybody's here waiting for Senator.
You have here Justin Fortune. Oh, here he is. That's him. He's coming out.
And he's coming out now.
Here you have guys, Manny Pacquiao. Morning run.
Speed of time.
Exactly. A couple people wait behind.
How's it going, bro? Manny Pacquiao walking out. Over
the
counter.
Yeah, right to the car and back.
Whoa! Good job, Sean!
The first and last time you'll see me run it.
24 minutes! Of LA early in the morning. A motorcade of like 8 cars, 2 film crews, a lot of people here. And the people in LA are like in awe to see Manny Pacquiao. Everybody loves Manny, everybody knows who he is. There's even one homeless guy that we had before just goes so happy to see Manny.
Oh, Dylan! Day.
Come on, Dylan, get it. Go, 3, 2, 1, good job. Look at. Good morning, Senator. Looking great.
Reporting.
Marley. Dylan. Gibbons, Brandon Gibbons. Dylan Capatillo in the mix. He's right up in front with Manny. Yeah, Fox crew. Oh, that's showtime. Showtime crew. Coach Capatillo, it's a serious run. This is not a joke.
It is a serious run.
And look at motorcade, fans, a lot of runners.
TV, networks, you know, fans.
Two networks, you have Showtime and Fox, the neighbors. When have you seen a fighter run, two champions running like this with so many people?
Oh, yes. Well, this is the first time that I see so many people. Interesting in this run, you know what I mean?